Yeah, the fucking aliens, and we made them do it.
I've put this off long enough. Only because I know it's going to be a chore. It's the soil. Right, I've got a box and a bag of soil. But I'm not sure whether or not I just want to put the soil straight in the big pots. That will give me one bag of soil very quickly, which is probably all I need to do to start the project, to see how easy it actually is. First problem I've got is the bloody soil. Silence as I concentrate. I'm trying not to cut the bag underneath, which I made the mistake of doing when I opened the tent, because the knife is really super bloody sharp. Right, we're making progress. Bloody heavy stuff, anyway. The front of the back. Oh, the back's the same. Right, so we have a bag of Coco Professional Plus. Right, now. Got to mix perlite with it as well. Right. I don't think I'm going to put pearl white in this. We'll see. Maybe I'll do a test. Right, that needs a bit more soil. I need a scoop. Be right back. Got back the spider farm on SF4000. Right, we have a scoop. That wasn't so bad. Right, back for attempt number two. Right, there's all the pots ready. And we've got our seed. This is the seed for the big pot. That's the seed for the little pots. And I've been looking at the light and the spacing of the plants. I'm going to move this one back there where the little ones are, and I'm going to have the little ones here at the front. And I'm going to move the whole thing that way a little bit. So that's about the grow area. And we'll see what happens. Right, I need two hands to open the packet, so I'll put you on pause and I'll be back in a moment. Right, first up we've got OG Kush. That's from Grizzly Seeds. There's a coupon code there if you want to take a note of that. Right. Oh no, I've dropped the seed. Make a hole. Drop the seed in. Cover up the hole. Pat it down a tiny bit. Put the label in. Brilliant. There's our first seed planted. It's the 12th, Monday the 12th of April. So 10 weeks time is the 21st of June. So basically life goes back to normal on the 19th and we're away. Right, next up, Purple Kush. This is from the bakery. Purple Kush. And there's the seed. Now we just need to make another little hole. Drop the seed in. Cover up the hole and tap it down a little bit. Put our label back in. And put our seeds back in the little packet. We've got loads of those. We've got like five of those. Sorry, I'm not used to recording on the stupid camera. Well, I'm right-handed, so doing everything with my left hand. Sorry, yeah, is not very good. Right. Next up, we have, from Taste Buds, Critical Banana Smoothie. Right, stupid camera. Right, to make our little hole. There's our seed there. Drop it in. Cover it over, tap it down, and we are done. Three down, two to go. We've got Runts, and we've got Gorilla Skittles to go in the back too. Right, what have we got here? We've got the Runts from Barney's Farm. We've got our tiny little hole, and there's the seed. So in that goes, and down that goes. So that's the Runts. Next, we've got Gorilla Skittles. Barney's Farm, Tiny Little Hole, There's a Seed, and in it goes. So that's the five big ones done. So recap, we've got OG Kush, Purple Kush, Critical Banana, Gorilla Skittles, Runts. Now time for the small ones. I can sit down and do these. Right, so you can read that. We've got Nova OG, Gorilla Glue, Wedding Cake, Dos-si-dos or Do-si-do, Unknown, and Sour Orange, which was a freebie from Grizzly Seeds. And there's another, there's a reminder of their coupon discount. Right, let's get started. Right, first up we have the Sour Orange. I've made little holes in all of them just because I keep having to put the camera down to use two hands. So there goes a little seed. Tamp it down. I've lost some little label sticks. Where are they? I've only got three. They're not in my pocket. Oh well, hang on, I'm going to have to stop you there and find these missing labels. This is a Nova OG going in. Gorilla Glue next. Can you read that? Dos-si-dos, anyway. Oh, there you go. And finally, Wedding Cake. Wedding Cake, right, there we go, hang on. Right, time to water them in. I think that should be enough. Purple Kush. We can always check tomorrow or later on this evening. But it says about a shot glass. So I don't think that's probably a shot glass. Gonna need more water. Not much soaking to be done. Tell you one thing about gardening, it bloody gets you fit, doesn't it? Three to go. I think what I might do is take the nozzle off the thing and pour a little bit of water that way. Right. So that's all the plants done. Just need to move them around a little bit now. And wait. 3 days, so Monday, Wednesday. We should see some growth. But I'll check back tomorrow. I'll be checking all the time now. Fascinated to see what happens.